ताज़ा तरीन खबरों को जानने के लिए अभी टाइप करें A1 न्यूज टीवी।
नमस्कार, A1 न्यूज टीवी में आपका स्वागत है। मैं हूं आपके साथ मेघा। देखते हैं स्पेशल स्टोरी में क्या है आपके लिए खास।
रुद्रप्रिया यादव, मिस इंडिया स्टेट विनर फ्रॉम मध्य प्रदेश, विजिटेड द VLCC सेंटर एट ग्रेटर कैलाश 2 न्यू दिल्ली। VLCC, द प्राइम पार्टनर ऑफ द फेमिना मिस इंडिया कॉन्टेस्ट, is hosting finalists from every state at its centers to avail their beauty and transformational treatment and share their thoughts on what beauty means to them.
Rudrapriya Yadav availed the laser service. Laser is the easiest and quickest way to bid goodbye to all the unwanted hair, which has destroyed more than 100 hours of your life, shaving, waxing and tweezing. VLCC centers have started their operation once the lockdown was over. Practicing all safety protocols and abiding by the government norms.
Everyone, I'm Rudrapriya, VLCC Femina Miss India, Madhya Pradesh 2020. So today I am on a visit at the VLCC Center in GK, and I really had a great time. Everything, it's a pandemic time, so all the security and safety measures were taken care of. All the precautions were taken and proper sanitization was done. And I had a consultation with the doctor. She told me what all things I need to work upon and all the aspects I need to really focus on to prepare for my pageantry. And then later we went for a laser treatment for my facial hair removal. All the team members are very courteous, very helpful, and it went really smooth. So I had a great time, and currently I'm loving my skin, and the feeling is overwhelming after seeing the reactions and after seeing the changes I have on my skin. So I'm really looking forward for the further meetings and further sessions I'm gonna have with the team. And thank you so much for having me here. I really had a gala time. Thank you.
Post treatment, Rudrapriya Yadav shared her experience and said,
"And today I'm at the center of VLCC in GK Market. So the team members are really good, and I'm having a great time. I just got my laser treatment done for my facial hair. So you can see the change in my skin, as you all know how it was before and now how it's looking right now. So I'm really loving my skin. Thank you so much."
Apart from Rudrapriya Yadav, let's have hear what other people have said.
Namaskar VLCC. Aaj hum VLCC GK2 mein hain aur hamare saath bahut hi beautiful Rudrapriya hain jo ki Femina Miss India contestant hain. और आज ये पूरा दिन VLCC GK2 में हमारे साथ रहेंगी, और हम आज इनको ये बहुत ही खूबसूरत हैं, पर हम इनको खूबसूरत और बनाने के लिए इनके बहुत सारे ब्यूटी ट्रीटमेंट्स करेंगे, जिसमें सबसे पहले हम आपका लेज़र करेंगे और फेस का जिसमें लेज़र ट्रीटमेंट है, जिससे कि हेयर रिडक्शन होता है और फेस पे अच्छा ब्राइटनेस आता है, और जो पोर्स हैं उसमें भी हमें काफ़ी हद तक उनको मिनिमाइज़ करने में हेल्प मिलता है। आज का बहुत ही अच्छा रहा। रुद्रप्रिया ने काफ़ी कुछ एक्सपीरियंस किया है। इन्होंने आज बॉडी कंपोजिशन एनालिसिस भी करवाया है अपना, जिसमें इनको पता चला है कि और क्या क्या ये अपनी बॉडी में चेंजेस ला सकती हैं। रुद्रप्रिया, आप बताइए, आपको आज क्या 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 आपने यहाँ पर महसूस किया?
डेफिनेटली, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू से थैंक यू टू द होल टीम। यहाँ पर सब बहुत ही वेलकमिंग थे और सब ने मुझे बहुत ही अच्छे से ट्रीटमेंट दिया। एवरीबडी वॉज सो हेल्पफुल एंड कर्टियस। तो मैंने यहाँ पर लेज़र ट्रीटमेंट करवाया टू गेट माई फेशियल हेयर रिमूव। So I never knew before this meeting that was really a very important feature of my face, and I had to get it removed. So it was very calming. I was scared, but every ma'am, the doctor, she suggested me that it's very smooth and nothing will happen, and I really loved the session. And now you can see the difference on my face as well, that I'm really loving my skin, and I had a great time here.
Hello friends, I am Dr. Anju Ghai here.
We at VLCC are very proud to partner with Femina in preparing the Femina Miss India contestants to reach the title. And here we have Rudrapriya, the contestant from MP, and we are so happy to welcome her here in GK2 Center. Rudrapriya, I'm sure you had a wonderful time.
Definitely.
And we did her body composition analysis, and we of course, she's so perfect otherwise, but we had some tips to be given about the water level, about the muscle mass, the fat percentage, and the fitness score. And of course, she's all out to go for it, and we wish her all the very best. And of course, like everybody knows about VLCC, the leaders in holistic wellness, so we are all about health and beauty inside out, not just today but for life. So all the very best, Rudrapriya.
Thank you so much.
And of course, we'd love you to come here and take some Ayurveda sessions to relax you.
I'm going to come here very frequently now. Definitely. And all looking forward to
it. Yes, so wonderful to have you, and all the very best.
Hello everyone, I am Dr. Neha Saraswat Kalra from VLCC GK2 branch. I have met Miss Rudrapriya today, and of course she is very beautiful, and I have suggested during the skin consultation regarding many treatments which can enhance her skin texture, hydration, elasticity, of course the sculpting which she may need later on to win her title. So I think she will be with us, and we wish her all the best for her future title.
Now let's talk about VLCC. Founded by Mrs. Vandana Luthra as a beauty and slimming services center in 1989, VLCC is today widely recognized for its comprehensive portfolio of beauty and wellness products and services, and also enjoys a high level of consumer trust. The VLCC Group's operation currently spans 350 locations all over 165 cities and 16 countries across South Asia, Southeast Asia, the GCC region, and East Africa. VLCC manages one of the largest chain of slimming, beauty, and fitness centers across Asia, operates one of Asia's largest network of vocational education academics in beauty and nutrition.
इस स्पेशल स्टोरी में फिलहाल इतना ही. खबरों के लिए आप देखते रहिए वन न्यूज टीवी. नमस्कार.
ताजा तरीन खबरों को जानने के लिए अभी टाइप करें एवन न्यूज टीवी.